Garcia. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed.
And he's out wide again. Going wide again. Not getting the player out on the touchline into the match.
In with a chance. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them...
Garcia. Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
If you look at it, to put them in front. And there's the goal to put them in front.
Pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
And shoots! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a permit.
He's back. Mag. Good, good progress with this attack.
And in comes the header. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
Slow and steady. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Garcia, and such quality in the build-up, a brilliant finish, a wonderful goal. Celebrations, I think we can cue them at the final whistle here. Now they're in front. Remember, even if they concede now, they're still going to get the point that would...
And that's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did.
Who? Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And he heads it for goal.